everybody, how you guys doing? My name is Crystal and I am back with your daily dance video for today. Today we are going to do a dance that was requested. It's not your in the middle of the floor cha-cha. It's not your ballroom cha-cha. It's a country cha-cha that goes around the floor, and you will often see it at your country clubs. All right, it's an old dance, it seems, that goes forever and a day back, as far back as I can remember anyways, and believe me, y'all, that's a long way back. All right, so anyways, being that it goes around the floor, it does a lot of traveling, so I had to bring it outside today. We are going to put this particular one to Shaggin' on the Boulevard by Alabama, just because it is a slower one. It's a little bit easier to learn to. All right, here we go. We're going to start with our weight on our left foot. With our right, we're going to stick our right heel out, cross our right toe in front of our left foot, and then we're going to do a right cha-cha forward. Right together, right, rock up onto your left, and recover. All right, let's take that again. 5, 6, 7, 8, out, cross, right together, right, rock up, back, yes? Now we're gonna move it backwards with a left together, left, rock back, rock up. All right, let's put that all together from the beginning, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Heel, cross, right cha-cha, rock up, back, left cha-cha, rock back, up. Your weight is now back on your left foot, yes? All right. We are going to do a right cha-cha instead of rocking at the end this time. We're going to do a right cha-cha. Step with your left, turn over your right foot, or over your right shoulder. All right, then from here we have a left cha-cha. Left cha-cha, turn over your left shoulder. All right, let's try just that part again. So we have done our left cha-cha back, rock, and weight's on our left foot. Right cha-cha, step over your right. Left cha-cha, step and turn over your left, yes? From here you just have four more cha-chas. Right cha-cha, left cha-cha, right cha-cha, and we start again. This is why it goes in a circle, y'all. Because that's my wall. All right, so I'm going to do it sideways for you just so you guys can see it from that angle. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right heel, cross, right cha-cha, rock up, back, left cha-cha, rock back, up, right cha-cha, step with your left, turn right. Left cha-cha, step with your right, turn left. One cha-cha, left cha-cha, right cha-cha, and left cha-cha, start again. Cross, right cha-cha, rock up, back. Left cha-cha, rock back, up. Right cha-cha, step, turn, and left cha-cha, step, turn, and right cha-cha. Left cha-cha, right cha-cha, and left cha-cha. You guys get the idea, right? All right, so this dance can be done as individuals. It can also be done as couples, all right? So I have my couple here with me so that I can show you the variation of the dance with the couples and to kind of help you learn not just the actual basic, but we're actually going to show you some variations as you go through with your four cha-chas there at the end, because it's great to do the same thing over and over and over again. However, variation is fun, right? Right. All right, so he's going to be on my left. We're going to get into what's called a sweetheart position, which means, if you look all the way around here, he's got his right arm over my shoulder with my right hand. My left arm is going to go in front of him to his left hand, all right? Together, we're going to do the same exact steps. Heel, cross, right cha-cha, rock up, back, left cha-cha, rock back up, right cha-cha, half turn, left cha-cha, half turn, right cha-cha. Left cha-cha, right cha-cha, and left cha-cha. All right? All right, so that's your very basic. All right? You kind of figure out what to go from there. So we're going to go ahead and show you some of the variations now that you can do in those last four as you go. We will start off with the basic female turn. The guy is going to do the same exact thing here, except he's going to turn her as she goes. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right cha-cha, left cha-cha. He comes up and over her head. There's your final cha-cha, yes? All right, option number two, the windmill. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right cha-cha, left cha-cha. He clears my head and right cha-cha. All right, make sure, fellas, make sure you clear her head. Do not smack her in the top of the head. Option three. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right cha-cha, left cha-cha, going backwards, and turn again. Three's a good lucky number, so we're going to stop with you there. You can learn some more of them in class, right?
Right.
Okay, so anyways, we're going to go ahead and put it to some music now. He's going to come in about halfway through. And yeah, we'll go from there.
Four.
Right.
And the family boys have been
nice pretty dance, a great one for you to be able to do with couples as well as without. You can take this one out to just about any country club, as I said before. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We'll see you guys later. Bye.